8 things girls do that guys love but will never admit. These simple things will make him think about you all day long, and tap into the deepest parts of his emotional mind. In case you are wondering, it's not what you wear. It's not how popular you are. It's not even how you look. The answer is actually much simpler than you think. In fact, some of the weird things guys find attractive in a girl are things that you are already doing, without even knowing it. We've put them in order, starting from casual and flirty things to do with crushes, and ending with intimate things that will make your boyfriend's heart melt. Number 1. Smiling and making eye contact. When it comes to what physical features do guys find attractive, most girls have it completely wrong. The truth is, guys are most attracted to a girl's facial expressions. Men around the world all agree on one thing: one of the most attractive things about a girl is when she makes eye contact and smiles at them. Psychology tells us that people make the deepest connections through their eyes. So when you make eye contact with a guy while smiling, you will communicate directly to his heart, and make him open up to you. Every guy is naturally drawn to this, just like a magnet. A cheerful smile and eye contact will make you stand out in a crowd. Whether you're in public or at a party, guys will always notice you immediately when you do this. Try it and you'll be shocked at what a big difference this makes. Number 2. When you're being silly. Guys think funny girls are amazing, and fall in love instantly with their personality. In fact, one of the biggest things guys find cute is a bubbly, cheeky girl. Guys get turned off when things get too seriously too quickly. But when you joke around with them, the vibe loosens up and everything feels more casual and easygoing. It will make him relax, which makes flirting a lot easier for both you and the guy, and he will naturally be attracted to you. Also, every guy loves hearing a girl laugh; they are drawn towards positive energy. Number 3. Playing with your hair. Every girl likes to play with their hair every now and then. This is one of those cute habits that guys like, but will never tell you. It's one of those attractive things girls do naturally, without even knowing. Twirling your hair around makes you look cute and innocent. This gives off a type of natural beauty, which men are actually more attracted to, compared to the fashionable beauty of magazine bikini models. Men find girls with natural beauty a lot more friendly and relatable. This makes it more likely for them to get curious about you, talk to you, and ask you out. Number 4. When you ask him how he's doing. Here's the number one mistake most girls make when it comes to guys: they play hard to get. This can make some men jealous. But for 90% of guys out there, it just doesn't work. When it comes to love and relationships, guys prefer kind-heartedness and compassion in a girl. Deep down, every single man is looking for a girl who wants to talk to him and understand how he feels. Asking him how he's doing will attract a man to you emotionally. He will start to see you as someone special, and eventually feel the urge to connect with you on a deep level. It might seem like a small act, but you won't believe how much guys secretly like this. Number 5. Calling him by a nickname. Have you ever noticed that when couples get closer, they will start giving nicknames for each other? It's actually one of the strongest signs of a great relationship. But here's the thing that most girls don't realize: the opposite is also true. By calling him a nickname, you will become closer and more connected on an emotional level. It's one of those cute things girls do that melt a guy's heart, but they will never admit it. Now obviously, you have to be careful about this. Always use a casual, teasing voice when calling him by a nickname, especially when you first start doing it. This will prevent it from sounding weird or awkward, and increase the chances of him growing closer to you. Number 6. Texting him first. Most girls get nervous about this. But believe it or not, texting a guy first is one of the best ways to intrigue a man. When you text a man first, he will immediately notice you because most girls simply don't have the confidence to do that. It will also make him feel good, knowing that you are someone who is happy to talk to him. The key is to do it the right way. Just like nicknames, you should always be casual and carefree when texting him first. This allows both of you to relax and flirt with each other in a natural and open way without any awkwardness. Number 7. Showing him your caring side. Kind-heartedness and compassion are among the most attractive qualities in a woman. In fact, these characteristics are what men look for in a woman when they are looking for a meaningful relationship. When you help a guy out when he's tired, or talk to him when he feels lonely, he will instantly feel emotionally attracted to you. Why? Because men socialize very differently than women. Here's what we mean: as girls, we usually find it easy to open up when we're hanging out with our girlfriends. But guys don't do this with their friends. They like to play it cool and have a good time, but don't connect deeply with them. That's why you can make a man's heart melt instantly when you show him your caring side and connect with him on an emotional level. It's another one of those things guys like about girls, but will never admit. Number 8. Cuddling in his arms. One of the biggest things that attract a man to a woman physically is being able to cuddle with her wrapped up in his arms. Guys love it when you cuddle up into his arms and put the side of your head on his chest. This makes him feel strong and loved. When your bodies are pressed close to each other, a chemical called oxytocin is released inside his brain. This is the hormone responsible for the feelings of love and intimacy. In other words, it fills his mind with intense romantic thoughts and makes him feel extra close to you. Try these tips and you will see how he becomes more connected and close to you. Subscribe for more tips and insights.